I've always said that, like, just because you put out a slower type song, you know, it doesn't mean that it can't be edgy. You know what I mean? Like, it's still, like, you can still have some attitude, some edge to it, even though it's kind of a slower song. In a case of Blame It On You, it's like, man, I still think it's killer. So, you know, let's see what we can do with it. And, you know, it may turn out good, it may not, but, you know, that one turned out great.